went on the Maid of the Mist. It was the first time for all three of us. We took a young child with us. We all enjoyed it very much. It was like far beyond my expectations. But so here's a map. We actually started right here. We're here on a Friday, so I mean there was a line, but it wasn't very long. Maybe like 5 minute wait, if that. And then went out this way, past the Bridal Veil Falls, which at first, like, I thought that was it. And I thought, well, that's, you know, not bad. Kind of, you know, nice looking, got a little bit wet. And then we just kept going past like a billion seagulls. And then you start to realize, like, over here that, you know, that's not it. And then you just keep going into the Horseshoe Falls. It's indescribable. Oh my goodness. You're just surrounded by water just everywhere. It's absolutely amazing. Highly recommend it. Yeah, just amazing. Very hard to describe. You have to do it yourself.
Thank you. thing.
See all the water down there?
I cannot see that. Like, it's just a cold and wonderful, but I can't even see it because it's just being part of the cloud.
The visitor center again. We are going to go this way through the bridge on this goat island where you can actually check so many other things. We've been here before, but this time we are going to go and look at the same things in more detail. So we'll go up to the Bridal Veil again. I'm not really sure we'll go to the there are like stairs you can go down and see. I'm not really sure we'll do that, and I'm curious to see how much you see in the sun or how different it is. Maybe the sun reflects from the water or anything. So we'll go all the way to the Three Sisters Island and then make the round trip around it and go back